What's up guys, my name's Isaac and in today's video we are going to be building a jungle gym for my panther chameleon. If you guys haven't seen my last video, go and check it out because in that video I introduced my new panther chameleon, and if you want to see that then just go and check it out. But I literally came up with this idea for this video today, so if it doesn't turn out well then you know why. The reason why we're building this jungle gym is because when I take out my chameleon for like free time outside of his enclosure, I don't really have anywhere to put him, and I want somewhere that's going to be safe for him to climb on. And yeah, that is the main reason why I wanted to build one. So to build this jungle gym we are using bamboo sticks, just sticks from my garden, some rope and string. And I'll probably add some other things onto it later, but for now, this is what we're going to be using. So I don't really have any idea what I'm doing, but I've watched some videos on like how to tie twigs together and stuff, so hopefully that'll help me. But I think I'm going to start with the frame of the structure. So I'm going to use the biggest sticks first to make the frame, and then I'll use the other sticks to kind of like put them together. I don't know, we'll just see how it works out. Right, I'm back and I have a measuring tape, so let's get started.
Hey guys, welcome to ITS Tactical. Today I'm gonna do a quick demonstration on how to tie a Japanese square lashing. And you're gonna need a section of cord here, and I'm using paracord. Once you find your midpoint, you're gonna wrap it around the bottommost
wait.
Pole that you're creating your lashing on.
How am I already lost? It's been like 5 seconds.
That's your cord for this demonstration, but you should probably just try to around the backside, back up. So around the backside and back up.
My string is too short.
Hitch in each side. So you can wrap around.
I'm stuck. I actually can't get out. I can't get out of this position. I did a knot, guys. It doesn't look that good, but it's better on the front. And that was a lot harder than I thought it would be. So now we have both of the parts of the frame ready. We can attach them and see if it stands up. So let's go. Oh, I've forgotten how to do it. It did collapse, but it's okay. Let's see if it stands up. It's just... yep. Standing up, just not by itself. this doesn't stand up.
I mean, it stands up, just not well.
I basically just made a frame, which took ages, and now I'm going to move on to the next step. Okay, so it's now the next day, and we finally have the main structure done. But it took so long because it wasn't standing up properly with just the rope, so we had to use duct tape to actually make it strong. And as you can see, it's quite strong now. But just look at the mess around here. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to use the rope and other twigs and stuff to actually make it a bit more interesting and easier for my chameleon to climb on. I did want to say that the string, like tying it together, did help because we got like the basic structure of it and then we put tape over the top, so it did help to get the structure, but to actually make it stand up, we had to use tape. So what I'm thinking of doing is I'm going to wrap this string around the bamboo poles so that it's easier for my chameleon to grip onto them, and hopefully he'll be able to climb them easier. So like, if it's a vertical one or a horizontal one going upwards, then he'll be able to grip onto them better. Okay, so now I've attached all the branches, so now let's attach the rope. And this is what the rope looks like now that it's on there. Now there's one more thing that we need to use to make this complete. I have this pothos plant right here, and if you're using this outside, then it will provide some shade for your chameleon. And yeah, let's put it on. So this is the final thing. As you can see, the plant is now in there. But yeah, I'm really happy with how it turned out. And hopefully my chameleon likes it. Let's go and get my chameleon so he can explore and we can see what he thinks of it. If you guys didn't know, chameleons are very easily stressed, so like any change can stress them out quite a bit. And this is quite a big change, and he's doing quite well with it, so hopefully he likes it. Because I spent hours building this thing, so. His head has disappeared. Bright at the moment, but it's dark in here so you can't actually see him. Go on, go up that top bit. Go, 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 go. Yay. Is that, what are you looking at? What do you think?
I like it, you should let me do this more often.
I appreciate your cooperation, sir. You gonna say bye to everyone?
See you, losers.
Cool. Tell them to like and subscribe.
Like, comment, subscribe, share the video, and turn your post notifications on for more videos of me.
Thank you. Alright guys. I'll see you in the next video, but until then, like, subscribe, and yeah.